CHSL team, welcome to ACE Academy. I'm Harini and today we'll be looking at the most important current affairs of April 24, 2021. So without much delay, let's get into the first question. So the first question is, which country is the first in the world to introduce climate change legislation for the financial sector to report the effects of climate change over their business? So the answer is option A, New Zealand. So New Zealand has become the first country in the world to introduce a first of its kind legislation that will require the financial sectors, including bank, insurance and investment managers, to report the effect of climate change over their business. So then moving on to the next question. So the second question is, the World Press Freedom Index is published annually by which organization? So the answer is option A, Reporters Without Borders. The index is published every year by the international journalism not-for-profit body, Reporters Without Borders. It is also known as RSF, to evaluate the freedom situation in 180 countries and territories. So then moving on to the next question. So the third question is, who is the author of the children's book, The Christmas Pig? So the answer is option D, J.K. Rowling. The Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling is all set to release a new children's book titled The Christmas Pig. So then moving on to the next question. So the fourth question is, which country will host the UN Food Systems Summit Dialogue 2021? So the answer is option B, India. The United Nations Secretary General has called for the first ever UN Food Systems Summit to be held in September 2021. To strategize the action for positive change in agri-food systems in the world to realize the vision for the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. So then moving on to the next question. So the fifth question is, the Government of India has launched the first ever online exhibition on Ramayana titled Ramakatha, the story of Rama through Indian miniatures. The exhibition showcases how many miniature paintings collection of the great epic. So the answer is option D, 49. The exhibition was inaugurated by the Union Minister of State for Tourism and Culture, Shri Prahlad Singh Patel. So then moving on to the next question. So the sixth question is, Walter Mondale has passed away at the age of 93. He was the former vice president of which country? So the answer is option A, United States. Walter Mondale has passed away recently and he is the former vice president of United States. So then moving on to the next question. So the seventh question is, Stefanos Tsitsipas has climbed his career's first ATP Masters 1000 trophy after he won the 2021 Rolex Monte Carlo Masters single title. He bet which player to win the tennis tournament? So the answer is option D, Andriy Rublev. So in tennis, Stefanos Tsitsipas from Greece has bet Andriy Rublev from Russia in a state 6-3, 6-3 to claim the 2021 Rolex Monte Carlo Masters single title. So then moving on to the next question. So the eighth question is, what is the rank of India in the World Press Freedom Index 2021? So the answer is option D, 142. India has been placed at 142nd position among 180 countries in the latest World Press Freedom Index 2021. So then moving on to the next question. So So the ninth question is, the Ministry of Tourism signed MOU with CLERK and which other company to strengthen the hospitality and tourism industry? So the answer is option A, EaseMyTrip. In its ongoing efforts to strengthen the hospitality and tourism industry amid the COVID-19 pandemic, the Ministry of Tourism has signed a memorandum of understanding with CLERK and EaseMyTrip. So then moving on to the next question. So the 10th question is, the SPO2 supplement oxygen delivery system has been recently launched for Indian soldiers and COVID patients. The system has been developed by which institution? So the answer is option A, DRDO. Defense Research and Development Organization has developed a unique system called SPO2 based oxygen saturation supplemental oxygen delivery system. So DRDO has developed the SPO2 supplement oxygen delivery system. So then moving on to the next question. So the 11th question is, which country ranked last in the Henley Passport Index 2021? So the answer is option A, Afghanistan. Afghanistan has ranked last in the Henley Passport Index 2021, and the top position is held by Japan. So then moving on to the next question. So the 12th question is, when is the World Creativity and Innovation Day celebrated globally? So the answer is option C, on April 21st. So the World Creativity and Innovation Day is celebrated on April 21st. So then moving on to the next question. So the 13th question is, Miguel Mario Dazzi Canal has been appointed as the first Secretary of Communist Party of which country? So the answer is option D, Cuba. So Miguel Mario Dazzi Canal has been appointed as the first Secretary of the Communist Party in Cuba following the resignation of Raul Castro. So then moving on to the next question. So the 14th question is, which country has topped the World Press Freedom Index 2021? So the answer is option B, Norway. Norway has retained its top spot for the 5th year running, followed by Finland, Denmark at the 2nd and 3rd places respectively. So then moving on to the next question. So the 15th question is, which country has topped in the Henley Passport Index 2021? So as we already discussed, the answer is option C, Japan. Henley Passport Index on 17th of April released its list of most powerful passports. Japan, Singapore and German, South Korea stands top 3 respective places. So then moving on to the next question. So the 16th question is, India has signed a technical cooperation agreement with which country titled Cities Combating Plastic Entering the Marine Environment? So the answer is option B, German. Government of India and German have signed an agreement for technical cooperation in enhancing practices to prevent plastic entering the marine environment at a virtual ceremony in New Delhi. So then moving on to the next question. So the 17th question is, Life Insurance Corporation of India has appointed which homegrown payments player to facilitate its digital payments? The answer is option A, Paytm. So Life Insurance Corporation of India has appointed the homegrown Paytm to facilitate its digital payments. So then moving on to the next question. So the 18th question is, which day in India is observed as the Civil Service Day? So the answer is option A, on 21st of April. So on 21st of April, Civil Service Day is being celebrated. So then moving on to the next question. So the 19th question is, name the former governor of RBI who has passed away and was often referred to as the father of Indian banking reforms. The answer is option A, Maidavya Narasimha. And he was 94 years old. So the former governor of RBI who has passed away recently and he was referred as father of Indian banking reforms is Maidavya Narasimha. So then moving on to the next question. So the 20th question is, what was the rank of India in the Hanley Passport Index 2021? So the answer is option C, 84th. India stands at the number 84 in the list as Indian citizens can visit visa-free or visa on arrival in over 58 places. So that's it. We are done for the day. And thank you for watching our video. And if you think that we are doing good, please let us know in the comment section below because it means a lot to us. And consider giving this video a thumbs up. So I'll meet you in my next video. Till then, bye. It's me, Harini, signing off.